Upon receiving an offer from medical school, there are certain rituals that a student must perform. From the slightly ambiguous Facebook status, in order to let your friends know you're now better than them, to convincing your grandparents that a MacBook Pro really is a vital tool for your studies. And the awkward conversation, of course, with your dad about why you've chosen fabulous Brighton. One young medical student learns the importance of one essential medical purchase.
OMG, my first stethoscope. 50 of mummy and daddy's pounds, well spent. I'm gonna look after her, wear her all different ways, and show her off to all the girls. Here, here, Litty, Litty.
Good grief! My name is Litman Classic 2SE, thank you. And by the way, did you have to get your name branded into the back of my head? Surely a collar would do. Remember, a stethoscope is for life, not just a present for getting into medical school. I am an essential arrow to the doctor's bow. I pass on integral information about the patient, a vital tool of the trade.
Oh, that's cute. Like a policeman's handcuffs.
Yes, indeed. Or Jimmy Savile's lollipops. They always start the same. I'm nothing more than an accessory. Paris Hilton's bloody chihuahua. Something to bring out at family gatherings and impress his dying grandparents with. But he will learn I have depth. And we shall become close companions on the medical front line. I stab! Sorry, my diaphragm. I start at the bottom and work my way up your body until I am your lifeblood. First year, you'll stuff me in your bag. Forget about me once the novelty has worn off. I am nothing more than a breathoscope.
A what?
You'll bring me out once a month to do this.
Now tell me, what do you hear?
Breath sounds?
Well done.
And then I'm gone, banished to the drawer for 28 long dark days. Second year, much the same. In fact, the most excitement I'll get is the occasional deployment as a schwepperscope.
Hey there, I'm a medical student. Oh, how did you tell? Oh, these. We wear them so much you end up forgetting you ever had them on.
Third year, and things change. I am an intellectual feather boa no longer. Hospital work or general practice, medicine or surgery, gynecology or marriage. These are some of the biggest decisions made by a young doctor. But none, surely none as big as this.
In the pocket or round the neck?
This shall define you. If you embrace worthless incompetence, you shall stuff me in your back pocket, hide me from view. I shall not savour bearing the brunt of leaked nervous farts as consultants ask you difficult questions. But it is a price I am willing to pay, for we shall grow close. Observe.
Do you hear pronounced systolic murmur?
Fuck knows. You're on your own. Make something up.
Yes.
Become a symbiotic team. But fast forward to our first year of work together. We barely scraped through finals, and we couldn't have done it without each other. But here we see the end product of that decision you made 3 years ago. Because you were wise and humble enough to keep me hidden from view in your back pocket, I shall rise and take my place around your neck now the time is right. We shall be happy. The stethoscope, man's best friend!
Thanks, stethoscope. So, now we've established I don't really need you until third year, is there any medical equipment that might be, you know, more suitable for a fresher?